Welcome to the David Huestis Learning Center, SCoS Canada's eLearning platform. The Learning Management System, or LMS, makes it easy and convenient for volunteers to complete the elements of their training as a Scouter. This instructional video is divided into two parts. In Part 1, you will be given an introductory tour of the LMS, how to access it, and how to navigate. In Part 2, you will be given information on how to complete your online training, which modules must be completed, how to find them, and best practices to ensure that you obtain completion status for your training. In this part of the video, we will go over how to access and navigate the learning management system, specifically what you will need to use the system, how to access the system, and how to navigate through the system. To access the LMS, you must have a MyScouts account. The LMS supports browsers such as Internet Explorer versions 9 and newer, Google Chrome, Firefox, Safari, and other advanced web browsers. It is recommended that you have at least two of these browsers available for use on your computer. Additionally, please ensure that you have Adobe Flash Player installed. How to access the LMS. To access the LMS, you will need a MyScouts account. Go to myscouts.ca to register. If you already have an account, enter your email address, followed by your password, and then click Login. Once you enter the site, you will see a button for David Huestis Learning Center to the left of the screen. You can also access the LMS through the Training tab. Navigating the system. Top menu and navigation bar. Top menu. On the top right, there are a few general site menu items. The welcome message indicates who is currently logged into the LMS. Preferences can be used to change the language of your browser interface. Use the feedback support button to access SCoS Canada's Help Center. Use the logout button to exit the LMS. Just below this menu, also to the upper right corner of the window, is the navigation bar. From this bar, you can access mandatory and requested training modules, completed training, the course catalog, support documents, and information about David Huestis. Regardless of where you are in the learning management system, you can access modules that have been assigned or requested by you from the homepage. On the homepage, there are tabs that are used to group training together by category. The Priorities tab lists the top three highest priority sessions that you have not completed with upcoming training deadlines. The Volunteer Ready tab lists mandatory training that must be completed by you. For example, if you are a Scouter, you will find your Wood Badge 1, Module 1 training in this tab. The Assigned Modules tab lists outstanding sessions that have been assigned to you. The Requested Modules tab lists the modules that you have selected from the course catalog. Part 2, Training Completion. This part of the video will go over how to find your modules, how to complete your training, and how to make sure you have completed your training successfully. How to find your modules. Firstly, all new Scouters must complete Wood Badge 1 training. This includes 5 modules. Wood Badge 1, Module 1, must be completed by all Scouters. This module contains 7 sessions, which provide information on accessibility, ongoing safety, support networks, and tips for how to be successful in your new role. Module 1 will take about 3 to 4 hours to complete. In addition to Module 1, you must also complete Modules 2 to 5, which are specific to your program. Each module will take between 30 to 75 minutes to complete, and can contain anywhere from 1 to 10 sessions. As mentioned earlier in this training, all mandatory courses will appear in the Volunteer Ready tab. Since Wood Badge 1 Module 1 is mandatory for all new Scouters, you will find this module here. To find all other modules, for example Modules 2 to 5, use the course catalog. For example, if you wanted to find training for Beaver Scouts, from the subject menu, select SCoS Canada Training. From the topic menu, select Beaver Scouts. Use the language filter to refine your search results. Then click Search. The catalog now shows all training available for Beaver Scouts. Let's try another example. If you wanted to find training on safe scouting for parents, click Reset Search. Then, from the subject menu, select Scouts Canada Training. This is safety training, so select Safety from the Topics menu. Then, English from the language filter. Click Search. The catalog now shows training available for safe scouting for parents. On the home page, you will see that your requested modules count is 0. This means that there are no sessions in this list. To take training that you have found in the catalog, you must add it to your training list first. To do this, click Request Package. There will be a confirmation pop-up. Click OK. The LMS will then ask you where you would like to go. You can always return to your training tab by clicking on Home. From this page, you can also click My Learning. When you return to the home page, you will see that your requested modules now says 1. The module you added from the course catalog can now be taken. To take the course, you would click Launch. Training from the Volunteer Ready tab would be taken the same way. After you click the Launch button, a launch page will open. Do not close this window. Click Launch and keep all windows open throughout the training. The training session will open and may take up to 1 minute to load. Once the session opens, complete the entire session before closing the training window. When you make it to the final slide of the training session, minimize the window. Do not close it. Go back to the course launch page and wait until the status says complete or passed. Then click Save and Exit. Return to your home page. Notice that the volunteer ready count says 11. Refresh your browser. The volunteer ready count now says 10. The session you completed no longer appears under this tab. If you click on My Completed Learning, you will see that the session has now moved to this tab where it can be reviewed. Once you've completed an entire module, go back to My Scouts and check your training tab. Completed modules should appear here. This brings us to the end of the instructional video. For more information, please refer to the FAQ available on myscouts.ca and the LMS user guide available on the LMS in the Help tab of the navigation bar. Thank you for watching.